America. America is constitutes 5% of the total world population. But however, US constitutes 5%, 25% of the world population, in which it burns 25% of coal, 26% of oil, and 27% of the world's natural gas. Guys, to know about the pollution awareness among our country, we conducted a survey in our students. We conducted a survey for 25 students. We asked them 5 questions. The results are as follows. So, my first question was that what is the pollution level of US? Almost 44% of the students said that USA is pollution less. So this means that so many people are unaware of the fact that USA is also polluted. After that, I asked them that which is the most dangerous pollutant of USA. They answered that suspended particulate matter pollutes USA the most. My third question was that what are your suggestions in order to reduce the pollution of USA? They answered that America should reduce speakers and use solar power in order to reduce the pollution. After that, I asked them which is the best method to reduce pollution, giving them politicians the key to a clean and green America. At last, I asked them for suggestions to decrease global warming, and they came up with many suggestions like deforestation. So in this way, we conducted the survey and we figured out what. Now I will tell you about the results of the comparative study we have done. In this study, the level of pollution in USA, found there are mainly 3 types of pollution: which are land pollution, water pollution, and air pollution. Do you know that in 2011, America has produced 250 million tons of garbage, which caused land pollution? The lower Colorado River is the most polluted river of the USA. The major water pollutants are bacteria, phosphorus, mercury, nitrogen, etc. Do you know that about 60% of America's urban area, air pollution has reached a healthy level? According to Dr. Norman Hedden, the 2003 findings that the increase in ozone pollution is a great concern. The major sources of air pollution are agriculture, transportation, industry, etc.
When we studied about the ads in USA by the organization studying in it, we found that they have increased only 2 ads in the last 5 years. The peak power plan of 2015 designed by the Obama administration was made to lower the levels of CO2. The Clean Air Act of 1970 was made to reduce the amount of air pollutants in America. Friends, we feel very sorry to say that Donald Trump has recently announced that they will continue to increase the economy and are not bothered about CO2. The Clean Water Act of 1972 was made to discharge the pollutants in water in America. Friends, you will be shocked to know that approximately 46% of the lakes in America are extremely polluted. The Pollution Prevention Act in America of 1990 was made to focus on the matter of reducing the amount of pollution through cost-effective methods.
Deny or depend that human civilization is end. Let me mention this because US experienced the warmest spring ever recorded this year. My first slide shows some areas in which the pollution is increased. These are the areas which are unaffected. We can sum up with the conclusion that California is the most polluted city of the US. The major pollutants of air are carbon monoxide and ethylene. We can take a recent example as an iceberg recently melted in Antarctica, which ultimately rose the sea level by 10 centimeters, and the major reason. And the major reason behind this was global warming, and USA is the second largest producer of global warming. When we studied further, we found that almost half of the US live in the areas where pollution has reached dangerously high, and most of all the world of severe diseases is on that little children, that coming generation.
To reduce pollution, we would suggest manufacturers modernize the spending of minerals. You'll be shocked to know that each year 1.2 billion gallons of untreated sewage is dumped into US water. Such a huge amount of water pollution. To reduce this, they must reduce the carbon pollution of power plants as they take off 14% of the US carbon emissions. Do you know? Extreme level of pollution can be reduced by increasing the forest and wetlands. They can also be reduced by increasing the renewable power like solar and minerals. Pollution from wetlands and minerals is used of all places on Earth. And to reduce this, as we increase generation, we must do our best to reduce pollution. So I would like to give you some independent ways which are very common and all of us can do this. I hope you follow. Thank you.
important problems.